It's finally landed, the Fluke 1670 series Multifunction Tester. Alright, so the Fluke 1670 series Multifunction Installation Testers, whether you're an electrician or a maintenance tech, this device is about making your job easier, faster and more accurate. Let's break down what makes this the best in-class solution. Speed and efficiency. This tester is designed to get through your tests up to 30% faster. We've got an integrated color touch screen and it's compatible with your mobile device or PC. This means you can input site information and set up circuits when you arrive on site. No more wasting time fiddling around. Speaking of saving time, the 1670 series also cuts down your documentation time by up to 50%. User programmable auto test lets you run an entire installation test sequence with just one touch. This gives you more time testing and less time setting up. Now, let's talk accuracy. With wireless Bluetooth connectivity, your test results are automatically linked to the circuit or point under test. No more manual data entry, which means fewer errors. Plus, automatic measurement validation compares your results to an integrated standards reference, giving you an immediate pass-fail indication with user-defined limit warnings. That is next-level accuracy. Let's move on to inspections and reporting. You can preview the inspection results in the field using the instrument. Alternatively, you can use your mobile device or PC. This means you can generate your inspection certificates on site and finalize your invoice right there and then. With Fluke Connect capability, you can store, manage, or share your data in the field effortlessly. True Test software also lets you generate comprehensive documentation and reporting. It's all about making your workflow as seamless as possible. Now, let's break down the model variations. Firstly, let's look at the 1672. The 1672 can measure voltage AC and DC, continuity, insulation, loop node trip, loop high current, RCD trips, RCD ramp, phase rotation, and voltage drop. The 1673FC has all the following functions of the 1672 with the added bonus of auto test, Fluke Connect, and EV testing. The 1674FC has all the previous functions with the added bonus of programmable auto test, surge protection device test, and insulation monitoring. Some of the cool new features include the IMD test, which stands for Insulation Monitoring Device. This simulates errors in an IT system with selectable resistance values and a stopwatch function. SPD measurement, which stands for Surge Protected Devices. This measures the brake voltage and measures the AC and DC values, all with selectable test voltages. Also, the voltage drop measurement. This measures voltage drops as an absolute value with selectable low currents and user-defined limits. Let's look at some additional benefits. The 1670 series also supports 12 different languages, regional standards, and local dialect text inputs, making it super versatile. You can also set up projects, collect circuit metadata for reports, and automatically calculate measurement limits. You can also connect to the 1630-2FC or the 369FC to view earth resistance or leakage current results from hard-to-see positions, linking measurements to the circuit that's under test. And for hands-free testing, you can use a 1670 mag grip hanging kit. Plus, you can flip the screen and navigate 180 degrees for better visibility and convenience. So, just to recap, the Fluke 1670 is packed with many features. Quick site information input and circuit setup, user programmable auto tests, automatic measurement validation, Bluetooth connectivity, on-site certificate generation, Fluke Connect capability, and true test software. So that's the Fluke 1670 series. It's all about enhancing productivity, accuracy, and efficiency. If you're looking to streamline your testing process and get accurate results faster, this is definitely the tool for you. For more information on the 1670 series, or to purchase this product, check out the link in the description. Alternatively, if you've got a question or like to comment, post your comments below and a member of our team will get back to you shortly. Once again, I'm Matt Cunningham from Pass, and thank you for watching this video.